Suppose Donald Trump said he's going to put his picture on the face of the $1 bill. And people said, no, we don't like that. We're just going to get rid of the $1 bill entirely. But then they say, well, won't that mean you can't buy certain amounts you won't be able to get? Like, how would you get $21 or something like that? And I claim that using only a $2 bills and a $5 bill, you can get any whole number. And here's why. So if the whole number is even, you can just use a whole bunch of $2 bills and get any even number. If the whole number is odd, you just use a whole bunch of $2 bills to get right before it and meet one less than it. And then you replace two of the $2 bills with a $5 bill, and then you can get any odd number too. But the only numbers you can't get are 1 and 3. Every other number greater than that you can get using a bunch of $2 bills and a $5 bill. And football scores are similar to that. Like, you can only get a 2 for a safety, 3 for a field goal, 6 for a touchdown, 7 and 8. So what are the possible football scores? My next video shows what are the possible football scores. Thank you very much.